Hello, everybody, and welcome back to round 41 of the Shuffle. It says 40, but it's actually round 41. Thank you guys so much for coming. This is the Byrne and the Tower of Spirits Part 5. We're going to go fight Byrne and everything. This is Angie was keeping at bay. But yeah, let's get into it. I'm excited to get going on this. This is going to be a cool boss, I think. And yeah, let's do it. And let's go. Here we go. As far as things we need to do, let's see. We did get the bow last time, which is pretty cool. What else do we need to do, though? Whip spot. Might need bow by the Goron Village. Or ice for the Goron Village. Okay. Let's go ahead. Just keep going. I'm very worried about Angie. Let's hurry back to the Tower of Spirits. Ready to go? Yep. Is that in the Goron Village, correct? Okay, we got the bow, so let's go do this ice thing. Let's go on peanut butter kettle time. Peanut butter kettle time. We're actually really close to the Goron Village. With the ice. Let's go get ice. Okay, let's head back to the Tower of Spirits. Nope. Not going there yet. Unless you force me to go. My goal is simply to get that ice. Let's do some of the side stuff first before we go to the Tower of Spirits. Ow. He flew away. I guess I could have done that. I can't eat these trees, right? Gone. Okay. You gotta pay attention here in case there's a lot of people moving around. I hope everybody had a great Easter, by the way. I hope it was great. Not religious. I just hope you had a good Sunday. Mine was great, so we had a really nice Easter. Got to spend some time with my family. My brother was in town. Everything was the first. Last time I got to see him prior to wedding week, so it was pretty good. Good time. He brought some friends in town. They were both pretty fun people to be around. So I had a great time. Hope you guys did too. Look at that completed Tower of Spirits, baby. Look at it. It's beautiful. Beautiful. There's a heart. I give him. Got him. We just gotta get ice, and we gotta go do the whip spot in the Goron Village. I don't actually remember what that is. What was it in there? Just a heart. We need to go to Wellspring. That could be a problem. Hold on. We gotta just go normally first for a second. Oh my gosh, whoa, buddy. Okay, You're going. Oh gosh, this is gonna be close. I think we're good. Yeah, they can't change the direction. We're good. I got scary. Thanks, mate. Where is he? He's way down there now. Okay. We will have to deal with him in a couple minutes then. Bum, bum. Here. I think I nailed it. Pretty good. That's pretty good. All right. It's definitely here where the ice is. Where are you at? Hello. Well, back for more of this premium mega ice. Gonna run you for 400 rupees. Please, they're doing business with you. Let me know if you need any more. And here, I'll even load your freight car for you. How's that for service? Tell you about ice. Ice is fine, so you get warmer areas, you gotta look out. If you putter around too long in the grass, all that sweet cargo is gonna melt. Okay. Awfully quiet here. It's Ferris must be outstanding training. Yeah, let's go. I think we just need to go to the Goron village, I think. Yeah, more ice for Goron village is my note. We're gonna go like that, because I don't know what his, I don't know what the plan of that train is gonna be. Also, that's like, a different type of train. Mm-mm. Might be the one that follows you no matter what. Okay. Yeah, I'm glad we are doing this route then. Good, good, good. I made the right call. He's turning here. Oh, interesting. I wasn't expecting him to go that way. I hope that doesn't end up becoming an issue. Very odd. Hmm. Nice. Okay, it's running away. Whatever. All right, back to the back to the Goron village now. Bum-bum. Me. All right, now, Goron village, okay, cool. Quit it. Hopefully this gives us a heart container. There's still a quiver that's like 2,000 or something like that. Expensive, expensive. Pa 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 da da dee da 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 da. Okay, we have 18 left still, which is good. Why, when we're heading out the door here, we need to start braking. Not our best, but that's fine. That's fine, we made it. Where's the guy when he gets back to his home? Is something the matter? Got it. What a go-getter.
Good work, Captain. I'm a big fan of yours, and now I'm all full of grateful feelings.
Oh, it's just one of these? Oh, man. Sad about it. Got a force gem. What else you got for me? It's a random thing! Woo!
I cannot wait to start loafing around at home.
And then there's a whip spot around here somewhere as well. I also saw. Anything over here? Hold on, let's see what this guy wants over here. Nice.
Big orange are about this stuff you called snow that you can find in Anuki Village. It can be a rumor, but we heard it's a cold, fluffy, pure white, and oh so nice. Ever seen this stuff before? Of course. Oh wow, I wanted to roll around in this snow. Ah, but it's this whole fluffy. Would you please tip me a nugget?
Sure.
Oh joy, my first ever trip.
So we gotta take him to the Anuki Village? Okay. Okay, we'll go do that, and then we'll go to the Tower of Spirits. I'm pretty sure it's over here, though. Oh boy. Hey, howdy, howdy, mister. You got a letter from Nico, Noodle. You know, for his age, Nico sure has energy to burn. How old is he anyhow? When I saw him last, he made me listen to his so-called masterpiece. Which I say the old fellow pretty much talked my poor rear off. Now, where are we again? Oh, right, your letter. Here you go, fresh from the bag. Here you go. Got a letter. Love your mail. My work seems to be done here, so I'll be off. See you around. Let's see what it says.
How are your travels going? Are you collecting lots of stamps for me? I hope to see your smiley face back in a boater village soon. Oh, when I was cleaning up today, I found this map. Why don't you check it out?
Okay. Interesting. Can I use you to block the boulders for me? What?
Core bread iron makes the world go round. It's heat resistant, it's super tough. You're the one who should buy some.
Yes. Interesting. Not at the moment.
Well, I guess that ain't my route.
Interesting. Don't like these. Hate these things. Okay, made it. Okay. Nice. Okay, it was a stamp. Cool. Yes. All right, let's get going. Out of here. Okay. And we outie. We outie. All right, so we got both of those. So, Nico, map, and Abota. Alright, they're good there. Let's keep moving. We gotta take that man to one of the snow places, I guess? Yes, we shall go. Alright. We can take him to the snow areas real quick. That's fine. That's fine. Alright, if we see enemies, we're just going to go ahead and slow it down just so we don't get hit. Yes, that is how you do it. Okay, I couldn't actually see him before he attacked me, so that's cool. Cool. Very cool. Very, very cool. Good, we got him happy again. Nice. Oh shit. Okay. Slow down a little bit then. Why you're taking me this weird route. We're going this way. Yeah, that's how you do it. I actually don't completely know where we're going, so this will be interesting. What does OS mean? Feels like there should be something else there. Okay. This game, man. It worked out.
Oh, this is all true. This whole place is covered in white fluffy stuff. Well, I'm so glad I made the trip out here. I'm so glad you gave me a ride.
Horse gym. Great. Doing this stuff for people and it's not even giving me, like, heart containers. Yay. Interesting.
I forget my manners. Where's these words? Let's go beat the village head.
Okay, bye. I'm good. Never. This first gym stuff is lame. Yeah, let's go actually to the dungeon now. We did 20. That's 20 minutes. Let's go. Come on. Keep moving here. That's where I want to go. You can't just take your hands off of the mouse or, like, stylus or whatever. You have to actually, like, pay attention, which is not great. When the overworld is, like, not that interesting, you know? That could make things interesting with the guy over here. Oh, ocean? Maybe? Good. Pa 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 pa. Like, All right, easy breezing from here on out. Last Tower of Spirits section. Woo! I think we're getting close to, like, in-game, though. I mean, I know we have another big dungeon left with the sand. I know the sand dungeon is here somewhere. Nothing. All right, let's get back. No, Angie. Looks like the Tower of Spirits is back to normal, Noodle. But I can still feel an evil presence surrounding it. Does this mean we stop the Demon King's resurrection? Any rate, we should go to the altar at the top where he's imprisoned. Also, we're at Angie, so we really should hurry. Where we go, though, I just want to say thank you for everything. I'm so grateful. But though we've come this far, there's still more we need to accomplish. So, shall we press ahead? Yeah. That's great to hear. Let's go. Alrighty then. Come on. There's a one. Two. Sure. A fuller. A five. Here we go. This is the final battle, Noodle. Once we go through here, we'll be at the top of the tower. Still, I can't help but worry. And Jean? Oh, that's right, Angie. I hope she's okay. Oh, yeah, it's a woman. Keep walking, keep walking. Okay. All right, I got one. Oh shoot, he sees me. Okay. Okay. Come on, hurry. Interesting. How do I move these things? Okay. I don't know how to move all these blocks and everything, though. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Interesting, okay. Okay, hold on then. I take this over here. Okay, here's an idea then. No, throw this on it. No, throw this. Thank you. Well. Okay. Let's try this again. Let's go this way. Grab this, and then we're gonna head this way. Put you like right here. Boomerang it. There we go. Okay. Okay. That's fine. We might be good now. I think I have to get Zelda to move those blue blocks on the other screens. Oh my god! Huh. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Go up a level. Out of bombs. My bad. Oh wow. I need bombs then. I need bombs. Come on. The puzzle, this is correct. I gotta get lucky and get bombs, I guess. Can I push you up the stairs? No. Okay, and then we go straight down from here. Perfect, okay. We need to get this down. Possibly more, we need bombs though. I should have like one bomb, dude. I just need bombs! There's another spot that gave me bombs. Let me see if I can find one of those, I guess. No, I don't want to go across all this. Thank you! Like a bombs. Oh, shoot. Go ahead and count me being in the dungeon. Maybe it dropped it. Alright, buddy boy. Let's see if it hits. Okay, so that means we will have to get some bombs then. On me. Why did I do that? Are they all gonna be back now? No. Oh, thank the Lord. Okay, maybe there's a chance. Nope, nothing. Alright, bud. I just need one bomb, dude. Please. Maybe two. I just gotta wait till the bomb shows up. One single flipping bomb. Nope. Waiting on the bomb. We need one bomb, please. That's all we need. Lisa, give me some freaking bombs. Making money, I guess, though. That's good.
Oh my god. All right. Ay, ay, ay. All right, how we doing, chat? All fine, she says. Bro, give me a bomb. Thank you, Jesus, dude. Thank you. Go it, keep it walking, keep walking. That might be good right there. Yo! That's what I'm talking about. Let's go! Get this. Let's go. We got our light sword. Zelda is now in the Phantom. We're moving now. What is on my wrist? Nothing. Hey look, I'm a record Phantom. Now I can roll around and smash things up, but I hope we don't get too dizzy. Me too. You can smash that up. Sweet. Smash it all up. Smash it all up. I want to see what gets rid of that. Thank you.
Yup. Ow. All right. Hi, Sue. God. I'm just trying to bring this out now. Grab it. Grab it. Back for it. Okay. Thank you.
Oh, man, I'm feeling fatigued, man. I'm actually gonna take a break. I'm just not even mentally like awake right now. So just give me a couple minutes to come back refreshed, okay? I'm gonna pause the timer here, 104, and I'm so tired. Hang on, I'll be back. I'll be right back. You're good. We gotta get stuff on there. Is that the preset on there? And then you come over here. Bonk, donk. Okay. Oh, yoy. Wait, if I'm... This has got to be a key, then. Awesome. All right, get me out of here, then. There was another treasure chest on this floor, wasn't there? If I explode this here... All right, give me this treasure chest. What is this? Groron Amber. Okay. Doesn't really seem worth it, but sure. Nope, not waiting on you. I'm gonna leave the tell you if I can. Peace. All right. All right. I want you to keep going. No, I don't want that. I want you to grab that. This is so frustrating. Roll through everything. Oh my god. Make it through. We made it through. Oh my god. That's annoying. Okay. Can't carry you over this over there with this type of dude body noodle. What do we do now? Alright, let's just see what we got. Alright, this is what I want you to do then. I want you to go. We can go another floor. Okay.
Floor 21. Okay. Hang on. You just go there, and you go there. Let's just see what this does. Oh my God. Get him. Holy mackerel. Eesh. The rats, dude. Seriously? Okay. Ow. Good. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. All right. We're back here. Dum bum 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 bum. Hold on. actual moron. Okay, where do we put this bad boy? Oh, he's right there. Oh. Let me off. Let me off! Are you kidding me right now? Ugh. Good Lord. Hold on. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Okay. I hate this thing. So
thing, dude. Wait, did it not work? I am confusion. What is this, dude? Anymore. What the what in the world? This is really, really frustrating. What am I doing wrong here? All right. What is happening? Why is it not working anymore? What is going on? I just want to be able to do the puzzle, please. Where's the spot I need to be getting? What am I supposed to do? Wait, how? I'm so confused, dude. Seriously. I don't know how to do it quickly, though. How the heck do you do it quickly enough?
You shoot the... Okay, I know you shoot this eye, which allows the lower thing, the left side, to lower.
But how the heck do you hit it? I don't understand this puzzle!
You hit the eye. That opens that. Wait, can you... Hold on. Try something. Okay. I think I have an idea. If this is the case, though, this is very tricky. I feel like I'm overthinking this, if this is it. If this is the correct way, that's nuts. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. Okay. Now you come down these stairs, you come over here. No. That's not all what I wanted to do. Can I not? No, that's not all. I wanted to put this guy on this and just shoot it from there. Ah! This is so... What? What? I feel like I'm totally missing something really obvious. Any ideas, chat? I don't understand this puzzle at all. And it's getting me really frustrated. That's the Tower of Spirits. If I could just jump... I don't have a clue how to do this. This is a dumb puzzle. I don't want to get down. Because it takes so freaking long how to get up it back here. So I can do that, right? And then shoot this down. Totally fine. But we only have two. We can't do anything with the third. We need a third. What do we do? Oh, no, go back. I don't think this is gonna work. Too low. How do we get it higher? Am I being stupid? Is this something like really easy that I'm just being dumb about? How the heck do we do this? It needs to be up more. God dang it. I am too stupid for this, obviously. Because I am doing something. I feel like I'm missing something really obvious. How do we get it higher? Because we can't hold it. What am I doing wrong? God dang it, dude. I cannot figure this out. I have no idea. I'm getting frustrated now. Dumbass puzzle, dude. There's no way to do this puzzle. There is literally no way to do this puzzle.
This is such a dumb puzzle. I really don't like this puzzle at all. This is very, very dumb. So I'll do the boss fight too. I'm so tired of this segment. I want to be done with it. What is the answer to this? If I shoot an arrow to the right, that does that, and then I can shoot an arrow diagonal left, right, and then it'll send it, and then, you know, send an arrow down, and then it'll send it to the right, but it's too low, and I don't know how to get it higher. I legit don't understand how to do this. I don't see a single way that it's possible to do this frickin' puzzle. Look at this. I mean, look. This is the only way I see of doing this, right? Just do it from here. Right? Because you have a limited amount of time. I don't have time to move over there. It's too high. You can try it just in case. What is going on? Can we... Why are you not working now? Oh my god, I'm so annoyed with this. This is such a dumb puzzle, dude. Why can't I hit it now? God, this is so dumb! This is infuriating. Infuriating. I hate looking up the answers to puzzles. I hate them, but there's no... I don't see a way to do this. I legit don't see a way to do this. There's no possible way to do this, as far as I can tell. I don't understand. This is horrible. This is a horrible section. I really don't like this. What is the answer?
I don't know what you mean by the land part. Can this lift this thing? Thank you. God, I just pick up the frickin' thing. Oh my god, it's so stupid. You're so stupid. You can pick it up. I wish I would have known how that works. That would have been great. How do I get it to set it down now? How do I get it to set it down? God! That already even explained that you can even do this shit. How do I get it to set it down? No, I don't want that! Fucking shit, dude! Put down the fucking thing! I hate this stupid game, dude! God, what an ass Zelda game! How can there be, like, amazing fucking Zelda games and then this shit? I'm fucking stuck now because I can't get the thing out of my hand! How to get stuff out of Zelda's... And I'm stuck. I don't know how to get rid of this thing. What do I do, dude? This is all about movement. How do I get Alice out of his hand? This is so frustrating. I don't want to play this anymore, to be honest. This is shit. I don't know what to do, man. With the whip? How would I know that? Wow, that really worked. If they're gonna have mechanics like this, explain how the mechanics work. That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. This is actual, like, horrible, horribly designed, dude. So stupid. Now I'm gonna have to go back over here. Again. God, I hate this puzzle. No wonder I couldn't figure it out, because it's a horrible puzzle. Worst part is, I'm gonna have to do the whips thing again. This is such a dumb puzzle. I think it'd be one thing if I didn't have to do, if I could control her instead of having to do this, it would be way better. Get off. Now I have to get back on you and go back up here. Ay, ay, ay. Now I have to go back down the stairs and go all the way around here and have you pick this up. I hit it? Okay. I need you to move back slightly. I need you to move back slightly. Thank you. Oh, man. God. Screw that mess, man. So now, in order to get her to drop it, I'm gonna have to go back here, across this. I'm gonna have to go all the way around like this. To get it to go, oh my god. This segment sucks. Drop it. Now you have to go back around here. So now we can go through here. And leave. God. So dumb. Ah, please be done. We're not done? Can you walk through here? Cool. Oh my gosh, how are we not done? Okay. Very weird. Hold on. Why Why wouldn't we just... I see how this works. Go all the way around. Okay. Okay. I see why this is hard. Get you up here. Okay, let's get other side of this. Hold on. All right. Ooh. Oh, we made it. Okay. Oh, gosh. Ooh. Say, is that one gonna go out? Nice. We made it. We made it. It should be boss time. Hopefully. /4:23. Okay. Health, thank you. All right, let's do it. Here we go, finally. I see you fix the spirit tracks. My congratulations. And you almost did it in time to prevent all this. Fortunately for you, Maladus has already begun the final stage of rebirth. His resurrection will soon be complete, and I can't let you cause any more harm.
Hey, that's what we're gonna say.
Well, maybe we won't let you cause any more harm. Yeah! I will become as powerful as the spirits. Anyone gets in my way will be eliminated. No matter who it is.
Oh, shoot. This could be a sick boss. Oh. Okay, you go grab his gauntlet. Okay. Go get the gauntlet. Go get the gauntlet. That is fast. Well, that didn't work. Oh, I see. Okay. All right. Okay, we got a hit on him. Get it? There we go. Thank you.
What are we doing here, Byrne? What am I supposed to be doing here? What am I doing here? I'm getting so confused. What am I supposed to be doing exactly? Do it again, maybe? No, I didn't do anything that time. I'm healing, maybe? Okay. Okay, well, it didn't work. Oh, okay. I just had to hit him. I was trying to figure out what I was supposed to be doing. I just had to hit him.
Impossible. I've been for longer than you can even imagine. I could pair of human children to feed me.
Yes, we are humans. We're neither the power of spirits nor demons, but when we combine our strength, no one can defeat us. Oh, here we go. Right, Noodle? Ha ha!
Hey, wait, we're not done with you! He just left. He's like, no, I'm not. I'm out. That was a cool boss fight, though.
Cole, was the resurrection successful?
I'm very disappointed in you, Byrne.
What? Why?
Even those children proved to be too much for you. At least you bought us some time. Behold, the Demon King's return draws nigh!
My body!
Oh, that's creepy.
Congratulations on your resurrection, Your Majesty.
Oh, Demon King Balagus. I am the one who has freed you from your prison. Grant me the power I have dreamed of!
Help. You are too gullible, my friend. Don't you know that he will never give you new power? After all, you are once the servant of those disgusting spirits. What a buffoon you are. Thank you for your help indeed, you blind fool. Now then, Your Majesty, let us sacrifice these base creatures to your glory. Do not fear, Your Majesty. You simply aren't used to your new body yet. None of you can stop us!
Isn't there one more dungeon before this?
Listen well, you lapdogs of the spirits. When the Demon King's revival is complete, you will take your last breaths. I would suggest you tremble in fear.
Give my body back to me!
It's useless, my dear. There's no way you can help defeat him now.
Hey, Jean, you're not a ghost, are you?
The only ghost here is you, my dear. I'm still among the living.
Oh no!
I couldn't best Byrne. I have to admit, he has grown very strong. Of course, he's had a century to train. He's always had the drive to succeed. But now Malgus has been resurrected. Yes, and once he adapts to your body, my dear, even the spirits of good would be nothing to him. You'll be unable to seal him away again. Such is the extent of your body's secret power.
Is there no way to force it off for good? In the battle between the Demon King and the spirits, there was a weapon called the Bow of Light. Ramsay can drive his spirit from your body. Not much time to rid your body of a spirit. Resting even a moment could cost you your life. However, we force out the spirit to Maladis, my dear. I don't know what will happen to your body. If things go wrong, your spirit might not be able to re-enter. No, it can't be. Can I really be trapped like this forever? What will I do if I can't return, Noodle? What will I do? I'll be okay. Thank you, Noodle. Where can we find that bow, Anjean? Go to the final temple, the Sand Temple. The Bow of Light is located deep inside. It will be the most difficult place you've visited yet. It was built only to protect the Bow of Light, so it's full of the trickiest of traps and surprises. The temple will test all of your abilities. We have to go now. There's no time to be scared. We must return before Maladis fulfills his plan. Please make sure Byrne remains unharmed, Anjean. You sure, my dear? He's the one who stole your body, after all. Yeah, but once I reclaim it... I would like to have some words with him. Go find the Sand Temple and the Bow of Light now! But do the spirit tracks even go to the desert? This force gem will serve that very purpose. It will open tracks into the desert. What? Anjean? As I'm sure you know, happiness and gratitude create energy, while I'm deeply grateful to both of you for all of your help. Can I help you directly, but at least give you this force gem? Okay, thank you, Anjean. Force gem, ocean realm map is already glowing. Part of the ocean segment, okay. This force gem has energized the realm map, new tracks have appeared. Let's head for the ocean realm and from there to the desert. Don't put me in the train yet. No. No. Say, please. Alright, and I'm gonna save. Boom! And there is time. 2:17:49 is our time. That was an interesting segment. I wouldn't say it's my favorite, but it wasn't terrible. It wasn't not terrible. What is next, though? Let's find out real quick. We can look. Where is our thing? Let's find out what's next, shall we? Obviously the Sand Temple here. It looks like the next thing will be Celeste, Chapter 8 Seaside. So be ready for that tomorrow. That could take us a while, so be ready for that. But love you guys. Have a great day, and I'll stay doodly. Bye-bye.